No dairy, no sweets, only ripe vegetables, fresh fruit and whole wheat. I'm from the old school, my household smell like soul food, bruh. Curry falafel, barbecue tofu, no fish though, no candy bars, no cigarettes, only ganja, fresh squeezed juice from oranges. Exercising daily to stay healthy, and I rarely drink water out the tap cause it's filthy.
Lentil soup is mental fruit, and ginger root is good for the youth. Fresh vegetable with them Italian stew. Sweet yam fries with the green callaloo. Careful how you season and prepare your foods, cause you don't wanna lose vitamins and minerals, and that's the jewel. Life brings life, it's valuable, so I eat what comes from the ground, it's natural. Let your food be your medicine, no excedrin. Strictly herb generates from the sun, cause I got melanin and drink water. 8 glasses a day, cause that's what they say.
They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy, cause true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We got to start taking better care of ourselves. They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy, cause true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We got to start taking better care of ourselves. Be healthy, y'all.